caffeine-based drinks will die. Like I just passed a discarded Tim Hortons cup and a Coca-Cola can. They will die because people know they're trash. I see the containers thrown out everywhere. Cocoa, on the other hand, is more precious than gold. And that's why you'll never see a pure, natural Hershey's cocoa tin thrown out anywhere. Caffeine-based drinks, they're all trash, though. Okay?